गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई दयामय महतो, इलेक्ट्रिशियन इंस्ट्रक्टर ऑफ गवर्नमेंट आईटीआई हुडा रनिंग अंडर पीटीपी। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट कंपाउंड जनरेटर।
डीसी कंपाउंड जनरेटर व्हिच हैज 3 HP एंड 1500 RPM एंड डीसी 220 वोल्ट आउटपुट। This is the prime mover of this compound generator. It is a single phase AC motor. Has a 1500 RPM. This is the control panel of DC compound generator. In this control panel has a starter to start the prime mover. This is the starter. It has one stop push button and one start push button. This is the stop push button and this is start push button, and this is the lock. If we lock this stop push button, then the motor not start. If we press the start push button, if required to start the motor or prime mover, at first remove this lock and then press the start button. This is the fuse for protection, and this is the main switch of the control panel. This voltmeter is shown the supply voltage, and this ammeter shows the load current of prime mover. This ammeter and voltmeter shows the output voltage and load current of the DC compound generator. This indicator light indicate the generator is on, and this 3 indicator light indicate the power supply for prime mover is on. This DC compound generator has 6 terminals, 2 for armature, 2 for series field and 2 for shunt field, and this terminal are here A and AA for the armature, F and FF for the shunt field, C and CC for the series field. And these 2 terminal are the power terminal to feed the prime mover power, and this is the main switch with MCB of the DC compound generator, and this is the back side of control panel. I hope you are understand the all parts and function of this DC compound generator. Thank you.